unusual hat. I wonder what's under a hat such as that. It could be the creature they call the gazette, who balances things on his head, because it's flat. Or a strength-loving pipester from Uppermount Bat. Or sort of a kind of a hat wearing...
cat!
I can see it. You've got quite a mind for your age. Why, one thing, and you drag me right onto the stage. Now I hear there is no telling what means do. Thank you.
small, but Dustin is able to yell. So you know what I think? I think there must be someone on top of that small speck of dust. Some poor little person who's shaking with fear that'll blow in the pool. There's no way to steer. He's alone in the universe. I'll just have to save him, because after all, a person's a person, no matter how small. A person's a person, no matter how small.
So gently and using the greatest of cares, the elephant stretched his great shoulders.
Yeah.
Hello? Is anyone there? Who are you?
We're who's here? We are who's here? Smaller than the eye can see. It's true to say we are who's here.
Thank you.
teachers in it, and they have one single good thing to say.
You invented new things that defy all description.
You gave Miss Julia a nervous conniption.
Your things were so wild they disrupted your classes and made Miss McElhoo drop her new glasses, which is the reason you're suspended.
Yes, that's what they said.
Young lady, what and who has gotten into your head?
Well,
Now Horn has found us. We're safe on a clover. But our troubles are clearly far, far from over.
We don't mean to scold you. We love you. Oh, yes, dear. But could you try thinking just a little bit less, dear?
Stop telling such outlandish tales.
Stop turning minnows into whales.
Now take your bath and go to bed.
And think some normal things instead.
You got me in trouble! Get out! Go away!
All right, I'll be good. The things you can take.
Stop!
The things you can take.
Be
as
quiet!
As you splish.
I'm not listening!
As you sit there and scrub, have a think in that tub. Think of water and fish.
Fish?
Think of pipes in a floor, leading off to the shore, where the water is cool. Soon your tub's not a tub.
It's McGilligan's pool.
Possible. Anything's
over for over a week, getting laughed at for thinking a dust speck can speak. Well, let them all laugh. I'll try not to mind, for I have found something that they'll never find. There are secrets on a leaf, in the water, in the air, in the planet's tiny world, on its own. Not a person seems to know, not a person seems to care. There's no one who believes a thing I say. Well, I'm fairly certain at one time or other, great thinkers all feel this way. If I stand on my own,